I just saw this. But here it is anyways. So interphase is the longest phase of the cell cycle. G1, growth. S, DNA synthesis. G2, more growth. Prophase, they are present. You can see the X's. Metaphase, they line up in the middle. Anaphase, they're pulled apart. Telophase, it's two together, two new nuclei, but the cell is still stuck together. And then cytokinesis is the cut where you end up with two new cells. So you start with one, you end with two.